The government will establish a flood management task force in preparation for the possibility of a second wave of floods in the country. Prime Minister Datuk Seri Ismail Sabri Yaakob said Chief Secretary to the Government Tan Sri Mohd Zuki Ali will head the task force, with other agencies to be involved. The related agencies include the Armed Forces, Police and Fire and Rescue Department. The task force's first meeting could be held as soon as tomorrow. He said that the task force is crucial due to the weather forecast of another round of heavy downpour soon, which could trigger similar flooding incidents witnessed by several peninsula states since December 18. Through the task force, the Prime Minister hoped there would be smooth coordination between the agencies in rescuing and helping flood victims. He also hoped that the people would adhere to the orders by the authorities to evacuate whenever needed. He also said that the government is looking at ways to minimize flooding at the affected areas.